Stop right there. I knew what you are. That ghastly air about you. You reek of sorcery, Shardbinder.
Ah, and what am I to make of you?
Yeah!
Hello. How can I help you? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. What are you looking to sell? Thank you. Come back.
Staying up late tonight. So, what'll it be?
Thank you.
This.
There, all done.
Alfred was your master, wasn't he?
Former master. Why?
I don't know. I was just wondering if you remember anything about him that I don't.
Fair enough. As I recall, he was studying ways of drastically slowing down objects. He was a genius, to be quite honest. But I have no respect for that now.
Why not?
Because he fought against sacrificing you right to the final moment. Only to change his mind like a coward.
I see. Thank you.
Oh! Thank you.
stop her.
At once, Zangetsu!
Ah, here we go.
How many times do I have to tell you? Our enemies are the demons and those in league with them.
And I say, what is the difference? The alchemists were the gunmen, the shardbinders the gun. All must be dismantled.
In the case of the alchemists, you are right. They coveted the powers of hell and must pay for it. But Miriam is not like them. She is fighting for us, at great personal risk.
Really? You forget how many of our friends perished for similarly misplacing their faith.
And do I look as weak? Look closer.
I was bored with her anyway.
Do your job, Zangetsu. You need to put a stop to Alfred.
And I will. But you listen to me, Shardbinder. If you value your life, then stay out of my sight. You can hold me to my word, Dominique. But don't presume to tell me what else I can or cannot do.
I apologize for my acquaintance. He had no right to speak to you like that.
Pay it no mind. I've been through worse.
I want you to know that I trust you, Miriam. And nothing anyone says could ever sway that trust.
Oh, well, you have my thanks. It's nice to know that I have someone on my side.
Zangetsu is a demon hunter from a land far to the east, in the tumult of a decade ago. Perhaps even longer. Demons robbed him of everything precious to him, and he's despised everything to do with them since. His strength, however, is second to none.
I saw it for myself. I could tell he was holding back, but he was a handful regardless.
Maybe it was a lack of conviction that dulled his blade. Well, I'll be off then. I mustn't leave Anne alone for too long.
Oh!
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Here's your reward.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work.
Got any
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Good work. Have you learned anything?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Edward the Smith rest in peace. Kill those murderers dead!